Most Muslim Canadian women wear the hijab. Only about 100 wear the niqab. During this year's federal elections, the long black veil became the center of attention. With politicians and their parties already at war, Canadians found themselves at a crossroad because of this debate.
I am completely against this decision pro niqab because I believe that this is a violation to our rights in security and safety. It has nothing to do with religious rights. I have the right to know the person who is in the same room with me, like the identity of the person, and if the person represents any threat to my safety.
Some Canadians support it, while others are against it, and they aren't afraid to show it.
A friend was at a library, she was studying, and then just this woman comes in and starts yelling at her just because she's wearing a hijab, so she just came in and assumed she was Arab and started yelling at her. My friend was sitting down, she was studying, doing nothing bad at all, and she started shaking. She was like, I was so afraid that they kicked her out, but my friend didn't want to stay in the place anymore.
Even though Muslim activists are upset with the situation because they feel it gives people a wrong image about Islam, each political party is using it as a strategy to attract a wider audience and gain more votes.
For the Black Quebecois, we think it's all about equality between men and women. So we think niqab is a really powerful political symbol of oppression of women. So we can believe that a woman dressed like that can be legitimate by the government with this law.
Although she succeeded at defending her case, the real outcome of this debate will show when the results of the elections are out. This is Yutala TV for Concordia News.